guilty of the overall charge. And being a breach of Article 6...